Hi everyone, I'm Stephanie if you're new here. We are going to be making two recipes in today's video. Thanksgiving is right around the corner and I want to be able to share these two recipes with you. We are going to be making pumpkin pie and some cornbread stuffing. So I thought this would be an easy recipe for you to follow for Thanksgiving. I like to do a lot of recipes that are just quick and easy for my family. And I already tried out the pumpkin pie and everyone liked it. So I want to be able to share it with you guys in today's video. The first recipe I want to share with you is the cornbread stuffing. All I ended up doing is going on Aldi and I looked up some of their recipes. I'm going to be tripling the recipe just because I want to be able to make supper tonight and add this to the dinner for tonight. To be making the cornbread just the way the package says. I did get the gluten-free cornbread box from Aldi. So when you go into the recipes on Aldi, you can select what they give you for the recipe and then it just adds it to the cart, and that's what I did. So whatever they had on there is what I got for this recipe. So it's really easy to do. All you're going to do is add your oil, your milk, and your eggs. I just put it all in one pan to like save on dishes. Besides my measuring cups, I'm going to be baking it for about 40 minutes. Don't remember, I think it was like 375 for 40 minutes. And then I'm going to have part of it for the kids for a meal tonight, or part of the meal tonight. And then whatever is left over is going to be mixed in to make the stuffing. We are going to be moving on to the pumpkin pie. What you need to do is add one can of pumpkin puree and then two eggs and a can of sweetened condensed milk. And you can add some vanilla if you would like to that. And then you're going to be adding some pumpkin spice to the mix. I ended up forgetting to add the pumpkin spice. What I ended up doing is just adding it to the top of the pie. It still turned out really good, but next time that I make it, I'm going to be adding that to that. I will leave the recipe for this down below. This recipe I actually found on TikTok. So if you guys want, you can go on TikTok also. They have a lot of good Thanksgiving recipes on there, and also Aldi. I will list both of the recipes that I did today in today's video down below in the comments section. To do it at 425 for like 20 to 25 minutes, and then you can lower the temp to 350 and do it for another 35 to 40 minutes. Just make sure that the center is set before you pull it out of the oven. Everything is just going to be added to the cornbread that we made and just mix all the ingredients in together. The leftover butter is going to be put on top of the stuffing once it's in your pan before you put it in the oven. I did add some chili pepper, some salt and pepper, and that was about it. So if you want to add sausage or hamburger or any kind of meat with this, you can go ahead and just mix that right in with the rest of the ingredients. So this is how the stuffing turned out. I will leave the recipe for you guys to make this up for Thanksgiving. Hopefully you guys enjoy your Thanksgiving and enjoy your time with your family. My older kids are coming over for Thanksgiving, so we will have that day to just be together and enjoy our time together. But that is it for today's video, so hopefully you enjoyed it. And don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.